Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
They can get across too!
We should let Cloud know.
We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments?
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery. We must first find a passage that leads to the center.
All right.
I'm ready!
One step at a time, huh?
Wait a second. Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
We will. See you in a bit. No surprises there. What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
Teach you a lesson.
Would kill for a shower. Let's get across with those. Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do. That's the way to do it. Now the others can get across too? Hey, Cloud?
Kiva?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored in here.